fucker. Literally went through a fucking door and he sat there waiting for me. Fucking scared the bejeems out of me though.